Morning.
Explain what?
Well, you know how happy I am to be a godfather.
You're only half a godfather. No, you missed half the ceremony.
Johann, I'm trying to tell you something.
Give me a glass.
Johann, I want to tell you something.
What?
Yesterday, George Damian got me a job on his ship as a stoker.
Good.
Well, in 27 days, I shall be in New York.
America?
Yes. I know. It doesn't look right. A godfather to leave the country the day after the baptism. But I won't stay long. I'll earn a great deal of money. I'll come back to Fontana. Buy myself some good land. Hey, Johann.
What?
Not angry with me.
Why should I be angry? My son will have a rich godfather. Give me a glass. What is the name of your ship?
Why do you ask?
Because tonight I'm sure to dream about her, and I want to get her name right.
It's the Danube.
The Danube. To the Danube. You know, once I almost went to America.
Yes?
I took all my savings. I took it for San Francisco. That night, God bless you, Mother. Goodbye, Father. My bag's packed.
Well, why did you not go?
I couldn't stop a woman from crying. So, I married her instead. And you know what?
What?
I'm done. See?